Gene Simmons banned for life from Fox News for inappropriate behavior, report. In a twisted turn of events, KISS frontman Gene Simmons has reportedly been banned from Fox News for life after acting in an inappropriate manner at the network's headquarters. According to the Daily Beast, Fox News couldn't get enough of Simmons' supposedly outrageous rock star antics mixed with conservative politics. It all began Wednesday when Simmons did an interview with Maria Bartiromo on Fox Business Network's Morning with Maria to promote his new book on power. "Okay, I'm a powerful and attractive man, and what I'm about to say is deadly serious," Simmons told Bartiromo after being asked about the Harvey Weinstein scandal. "Men are jack, dash," Simmons claimed. "I'm not validating it or defending it." But after the interview, Simmons went to the 14th floor of Fox's Manhattan headquarters to do another promotion for his book, this time for FoxNews.com's entertainment section. However, it was here that the shouted-out-loud rocker did some shouting of his own. Simmons reportedly barged into a staff meeting, tearing open his red velvet shirt to reveal his chest and belly, a source told The Beast. "Hey chicks, sue me," he shouted to employees, later relaying a series of Michael Jackson pedophilia jokes to those present. After the intruding outburst, Simmons then bopped two employees on the head with his book, the article stated, making derisive comments about their comparative intelligence according to the sound their heads made when struck. Though Simmons seemed to be amused by his own actions, others at the company were not. "It was pretty severe," the source said. The reported actions of the rocker were enough to get his picture put up around the headquarters after supervisors and human resources got involved. The company responded by booting Simmons from the building, as well as prohibiting him for life from appearing on any Fox News or Fox Business programming. On Friday, the Daily Beast reported that Simmons had released a statement apologizing what the article stated was a sexist, wildly inappropriate outburst. "I have appeared frequently over the years on various Fox News and Fox Business programs and have a tremendous amount of respect for the talented women and men who work there," Simmons said. "While I believe that what is being reported is highly exaggerated and misleading," he admitted, "I am sincerely sorry that I unintentionally offended members of the Fox team during my visit." The tape of Simmons' interview with Fox News Entertainment Section has not been published.